It's bad enough that Sega Genesis has the most 16-bit games, but this new Sonic the Hedgehog, oh, he really doth my doilies.